Length of a tangent from the point A at a distance 5 सेंटीमीटर from the center is 4 सेंटीमीटर. तो length of tangent तो है 4 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो दिस इज 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड इट्स डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम सेंटर इज 5. वी हैव टू फाइंड द रेडियस. ओके, सो ऑब्वियसली दिस इज 90 डिग्री. वी हैव टू जस्ट पुट पीटीटी हियर. ओके, सो इन ट्राइंगल एओबी, एओ स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू एबी स्क्वायर प्लस ओबी स्क्वायर. एओ इज 5, एबी इज 4 स्क्वायर प्लस ओबी स्क्वायर, और ओबी स्क्वायर इज 5 स्क्वायर माइनस 4 स्क्वायर, दैट इज इक्वल टू 5 माइनस 4, 5 प्लस 4, दैट इज इक्वल टू 1 इंटू 9, और ओबी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 9, दैट इज इक्वल टू 3. Okay, that is plus or minus 3, but distance cannot be negative, so only positive answer will come. Two concentric circles are of radii 5 cm and 3 cm. Find the length of the chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle. So basically two circles are there. Okay, they are concentric, means their centers are same. Okay, the radius of smaller circle is 3 cm and that of bigger circle is 5 cm. And we have to find the length of the chord of the larger circle which touches the smaller circle. So let this be the chord. Let A be the chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle. Let this be point M, this be O. Now OM will be equal to 3 and AO will be equal to 5. Because radius of smaller circle is 3, radius of bigger circle is 5. Okay. So in triangle AOM, AO square equals to OM square plus AM square. Okay. AO square is 5 square, OM is 3 square plus AM square, or AM square is 5 square minus 3 square. That is equal to 5 minus 3, 5 plus 3. So it is 2 into 8. That is AM square, or AM square is 16. AM is square root 16 plus minus 4. As it is length, only positive value will be taking. So 4 centimeter is AM. We have to find length of chord. Okay. Now perpendicular from center bisects the chord. That means OM bisects AB, or AM equals to BM. We have to find the length of AB. So AB is 2 times AM, that is equal to 2 into 4, that is equal to 8 centimeter. A quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to circumscribe a circle. Circumscribe a circle matlab circle ke aaspaas quadrilateral hai. Okay. So figure is also given here. A circle is there and a quadrilateral is there which is outside it. Okay, so we'll make a quadrilateral also here. Okay, now naming this D C A B R, Q, P and S. Okay. We have to prove AB plus CD equals to AD plus BC. Okay. Now proof. Okay. This is point D. If we see from point A, okay, A is an external point. Tangent from external point, length of tangent will be equal. So from point A, if I see AP equals to AS, and reason we are going to write is length of tangents from external point will be equal. Okay, theorem 10.2, will not write theorem 10.2, will write the statement once. Okay, then if we see from B, okay, So from B, we'll write BP equals to BQ. Same reason, length of tangents from external point will be equal. From point C, CR equals to CQ. Okay. And from point D, DR equals to DS. Okay. Now let this be equation 1, equation 2, equation 3, and equation 4. Adding 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. AP plus BP plus CR plus DR equals to AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. Now observe here, AP plus BP. AP plus BP is AB. So AB. Then CR plus DR is CD. So plus CD equals to AS plus DS. AS plus DS. Okay, AS plus DS equals to AD. Okay. And BQ plus CQ. BQ plus CQ, that is equal to BC. So plus BC. Okay. This is what we have to prove. So hence proved. Okay. Here one thing you should keep in mind ki humko kya prove karna hai. Agar humko AB plus CD prove karna hai, to hum jab add karenge, to jo jo parts AB aur CD ko form karte hain, wo hum ek side likhenge. Matlab AB kis kis se bana hai? AP aur BP se. Isliye humne AP pehle likha, BP pehle likha. Similarly, CD is made up of CR and DR. So I have written CR and DR here. Okay. Don't write CR on the other side, and if you will add, then you will get confused and your answer will not be coming. So keep in mind, AB and CD are made up of which two sides, which two parts of the length of tangents. Add them and write on one side only. Okay. In figure 10.13, XY and X dash Y dash are two parallel tangents to the circle with center O and another tangent AB with point of contact C. Okay, so 1 minute. Basically, this figure they are talking about. Okay, XY and X dash Y dash are two parallel tangents with center O and another tangent AB. Another tangent AB is there with point of contact C intersecting XY at A and X dash Y dash at B. Prove that AOB is 90. Okay, we have to prove that this angle is 90. Okay, so first of all, making the figure. Okay, now if we see from this point A, PA will be equal to PC because from external point length of tangents are equal. PA equals to AC. Okay, and reason what you are going to write that theorem 10.2. Don't write number, write the statement. Okay, now OP. Okay. Here we can join OC also. OP equals to OC. Okay. And OA equals to OA. Okay. So basically, this triangle and this triangle are congruent. Okay. Triangle AOP is congruent to triangle AOC because all these three sides are equal. Okay. So by CPCT, we can write angle 1 equals to angle 2. Okay. Similarly, this triangle and this triangle will also be congruent by SSS only, because this side and this side is equal length of tangent. Okay, in triangle BOC and triangle BOQ, BQ equals to BC, OC equals to OQ, because this both are radius. Yahan pe bhi ye radius hai, okay. And OB is common. Length of tangents from external point are equal. So these two triangles will also be congruent by SSS congruence. Triangle BOC will be congruent to triangle BOQ by SSS congruence. Okay. So this is also angle 3 equals to angle 4. Okay. Now, angle A plus angle B equals to 180 degree. Okay. Because these two lines are parallel. These are co-interior angles. XY is parallel to X dash Y dash. So A and B are co-interior angles. Okay. Co-interior angles. Angle A is made up of angle 1 and 2, which are both equal. So I can write 2 times angle 2. Angle B is made up of angle 3 and angle 4, which are equal. So I can write 2 times angle 3 equals to 180. Or angle 2 plus angle 3 will be equal to 90. Okay. Now, if you see in this triangle, okay. 1 minute. In this triangle AOB, angle 2 plus 3 is 90. So angle AOB 90 ho jayega. Okay. So in triangle AOB, angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle AOB equals to 180 degree. So angle AOB equals to, this thing is 90, we have already proved. Okay. So therefore, angle AOB will be equal to 180 minus 90, that is equal to 90. Hence, proved.